hands up, hands down, shake your body, shake your body, clap your hand, hands up, hands down. Okay, sit down, children. Okay, shall we go to the today lesson? Today lesson is nouns. What is noun? Noun is a word that describes person, place, things, an event, quality, and sentences. Okay, we can classify it noun as four words. What is four words? Okay, first one is proper nouns. Second one is collective nouns. Third one is common nouns. And fourth one is abstract nouns. Okay, I will describe examples one by one. Okay, children. First one is proper nouns. What is proper noun example? Example is Sugat, Sri Lanka, and Tokyo. Second one is collective nouns. What is example? Example is a family, a crew, an audience. Okay. Third one is common nouns. What is example? Baby, artist, uncle, teacher. Okay. Fourth one is abstract nouns. Abstract nouns example is beauty, bravery, compassion, etc. Okay. Did you understand, children? Okay. Today's lesson is over. Have a nice day. Goodbye, children.